Okay, I'm cold.
A little chilly?
I missed my windshield.
Not much water in here.
But I know they only need about a foot of it to swim in now. Last I checked, anyway. Oh, look at that new net.
Yeah. Beautiful.
I just want to play in the minnows all day.
How many trips before you hook it? 2, 3?
What's that?
How many trips before you hook it?
Yeah.
Morning.
I'll bet when you do get a bite, it's not going to mess with it.
I hope you're right. I hope I get to feel something.
Not in this shallow water.
Yeah, they even breathe on mine. I'm going to feel them. Oh, big bite.
Oops. He didn't look like he grabbed on very well.
That was a very good one, but fish.
He's flying out. Look at them scattering out in there looking for each other.
He's got a saga.
They do exist.
Everybody around me's got them. Oh, I just missed one. There's a good one. You get him on a stinger hook. Yeah.
You got belly flags. Dad, I don't need fish. I got so much fish.
Yeah, a little dink. Barely, 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 barely touched it.
It's a good thing you're not sensitive, Kevin.
Yeah. He's getting payback from catfishing all year.
Yeah. He freely admitted a couple of times, Kevin schooled me today.
There's one. That's a good fish. Don't do that. That's a good sauger. Where's your live line there? He hit the hoochie coochie. He just grabbed on.
Skinny, just like I like. Man.
He's not very big, but he's big enough to get a fillet off of. Probably about 14. Okay. Yeah, I found the plastic they want finally. Oh, I'm gonna switch to this rod. It's easier for me to handle that way. So I'm gonna rig this one up for the same way, but without the Dubuque rig. And I have the ones that take the tail, they just kind of jackhammer it. That was a good bite.
That's good. Got it for you. Nice one. Open up, give us the hoochie coochie back. Nice fisherman.
Live well. You want a hoochie coochie?
Couple more. That's back it good.
Oh, he knocked the crap out of it. I tried to steal your fish.
Didn't work for you, huh?
No.
Ice melting and falling off.
He's got your minnow in his throat. Long and skinny fish.
Poach my fish.
You need a Sharpie to mark the tail of your minnow. No, he's hanging. I don't know what's going on. Maybe they can see the blue line better in the water? Because it's so clear? I mean, there's something. It's not like we're doing something specific here that, you know, have to have the technique to... There's a good fish. That's number five for me. One more to go. Oh yeah.
Minnesota too on about every fish in the world. Yeah.
They're so cheap.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah.
Dirt deep, huh?
Oh, yeah, the Cabela's brand. You can get a Bass Pro Shop or Cabela's. It's they got several really good looking colors.
They work.
And they work. If you can keep it away from a pike, it might just go, there's a fish. There's number six. And I am limited out. Just had another bite.
Really?
Yeah. I might even have a stubby jig in the same color. Man, that fish smoked it. Hey, this started to get fun now.
I was gonna say, heat up a little bit here.
Oh, that's a big sauger, dude. That is a big sauger. Here, I'll bring it to you. That is a very big sauger.
Oh yeah.
Coming around right now. Hey Tanner, I can't wait till one smacks that.
He's going too soon.
Oh yeah, I think he just did. I was gonna say. Oh yeah, nice sauger. You got him good though, right in the top of the mouth.
That did not take you very long with that.
The old hoochie coochie.
I like the hoochie coochie. Can't like pronounce it, but sure enough, don't like it, I guess.
Smack it.
Yeah.
He was just dropping it down. I saw his rod tip jump.
You can see that rod tip jump. They're doing something.
Look at that! Look at that! Did you see that? I set my rod down and picked up and it was a sauger on it.
I like that. Is the fresh one just moving?
I don't know. They just started biting all of a sudden. Bite window. Well, I started out really slow and then came on.
Yes, you did.
Yeah, you were like an hour and didn't have a fishing boat. I was surprised. I had to poke my phone while I could.
Yeah.
Take advantage of that.
Yeah. Just need some extra motivation. Once you catch that first one, though, then you really start getting in the groove.
I think you got the skunk off.
That first one's the hardest one to catch. The first one, the last one for your limit. The two hardest to catch.
I'm on that last one right now, I'm struggling.
Yeah. Got me a sheepy! Oh, let's try not to touch that. Yeah, beautiful. Micah would be proud. Yeah, we moved the Mississippi Valley Sportsman's booth right there across from it. Right there in the corner. Oh, that was a good bite. Wow, he ate that. Wow, did he eat that. I'm gonna need pliers to get my jig back.
That's always a good thing.
They're not cheap anymore.
Not 10 for 10, you know. I would pay $4 for 10. Or 4 for 10.
Second.
Looks like I got him in the chin.
Chinned him.
Chinned him. Did the old sauger push to the bottom.
Give me a good hard smack for that last one. Come on. Come on with yourself.
Yep.
I'm ready anytime.
Fine. I don't have anything to do. I don't think I gotta be somewhere.
We got plenty of fish today. It was fun. It was a riot there for about 20 minutes.
Yeah, that was a nice little spell you guys went on there. Nice ones, too.
What we got in here?
Grab a couple of those things.
Some good eaters.
Not bad at all.
There's a nicer one there. This one is,
looks about 15. Yeah, a little more, you're over the end there. He's 16, 15 three quarters.
15 three quarter inch sauger. Nice ones.
Good eating size.
Definitely good.